Hi, Lisa and Mike. Mike with Lakeshore RV with the 31KQ BTS. Checking it out front here. The light. Behind that, I believe these are 220s with the carrying case for 230s. Let's double check. Sorry, didn't mean to be. Yep, 220 pounders. Okay, we will have a battery right behind it, 12 volt marine grade interstate. That is your battery disconnect. If you don't want your battery draining, you want to turn that the other way. Basically, disconnect your battery if you're parked or storing it or whatever. Your front pass-through storage. You can see a couple of hand cranks up there if anything fails, like the tongue or the stabilizer jacks. Tire and loading information. You can also see the VIN right there, ending in 8655. Coming around here. All right, so back here, looks like we have your city water connection. This is gonna be your 30 amp power supply. And those must be cable. Spare tire, bumper, grill on the swing arm, stabilizer jacks. And that's the LP quick connect right down there. And outdoor kitchen. Check the fridge out, looking good. Storage, sink. Moving on. Oh, I do have the awning out. It's very bright out here, so you can't see the awning lights, but yeah, we'll get you a nice view of the camper all kind of opened up here. Okay. So underneath the awning, we have a couple of speakers. This one here, another one right down there. This is gonna be your fresh or portable water right here. And then we do have some plug-ins here. And there is a backer for a television if you wanted to mount one out here. Exhaust does get pretty hot right in this area. Water heater there. And then up front, second stabilizer. And then it's prepped for solar right here. So Furion solar charge 10 amp. Okay. Head inside. It's about 88 in here, so I'm gonna go fast. Into the bedroom. I will be opening all the doors to make sure they all function properly. If they don't, or a hinge is loose or broken or something, then I can address that. Okay, holes cut out for a CPAP. I don't know if either of you have or need one of those. Lots of people do. Bed lifts all the way up on hydraulics to open up the pass through. And they do give you these four little bins here. Very cool. Very cool. Oh, and the lights are light switch. And then there's a pop light. You can see it. You just push in the center, that turns on. Fire extinguisher. Your water pump, your water heater, your cabin lights, your slide. For this slide button is right here. Check it out. Big spot for a TV. Fireplace down here. This is going to be your stereo also. So turn that on, mess with it. Zone 1's inside the camper, zone 2's outside. You can't get them jamming both at the same time. Ah, that switch there controls this light here. All right. And then we have your sofa displayed with the chaise lounge. And to your dinette, let's check everything out down here. All Beautiful.
Beautiful. All right.
Pantry storage. All right, into the bunk room. Lights. These lights here are the pop lights or push-in lights. So, two bunks here. Plug in down there, USB port here. Your vent for heat, your vent for AC. Sofa, which we know folds out into a nice queen size bed. And then I do have the bunk above it folded and locked in. I will unlock it just in case if there's some people that want to see what it looks like down. So there we have that. And then let's open these up. Big closet. Okay. Drawers, everything working good. Open that. This. And fuse box. A lot of 15s, a couple of 40s, and it looks like a 3 in there. Alrighty. So these actually are the slide outs right outside of the room for the bunk room. Those two slide outs buttons. Bathroom, shower with the skylight. We got a fan up there that just screws open. Okay. Bathroom light switch. Sink, a little bit of storage there. Okay. Oh, whoops. Thermostat, 91 in here. We're getting to the end here, so I'm not plugged into electric, otherwise I'd have the AC running. But so that's just kind of a rundown of how that works. Fridge, unlock it. Freezer. And fridge. Light, fan, folds back over, 3 burners, and the oven, and right down here, some drawers inside the cabinet. Okay, and space there. Perfect. Okay, guys, I will be seeing you June 15th. Nice to get outside, but it's not much cooler out here. And again, thank you so much for your business, and I'll be seeing you the 15th.